Hello, my name is Marcus Schluter, and I'm with the Innovation Studio. I'll be showing you how to add a wiki to your course page. First, like always, click the Turn Editing On button. Once done, you'll have the ability to click on the Add an Activity or Resource link in whatever part of the course you would like. You'll be presented with a pop-up window showcasing all of the activities and resources available in Moodle 2. A wiki is an activity, so under the Activities heading, find the radio button for Wiki and click it. Once you've done this, additional information about the Wiki activity will be featured to the right of the same pop-up window, and when you're ready, you can click Add. Once done, you'll have to include a Wiki name as well as a Wiki description and the name of the first page before you are allowed to continue. Let's fill in these fields. On the same page, below, you'll find additional options for your wiki, including the ability to add your students into groups specific to the wiki, change who the wiki is visible to, and for how long the wiki is available to those people. Additionally, you can select if the wiki is a collaborative wiki that can be seen and edited by everyone, or if each student has their own individual wiki. You can choose whether your editing is done with the HTML, Creole, or NWiki formats. For now, we'll choose HTML, and we'll click Force Format. This way, when we make new pages in the future, we won't be prompted to select which format we would like to use again. As soon as everything on this page is filled out to your liking, click Save and Return to Course. Back on the course home, you'll find our new wiki link has been established. Click it. Now you can edit page content, as well as navigate around your wiki material with a handy tab style layout to the top. The View tab will show what the wiki will look like when accessed by others. The Edit tab allows you to edit the content and tags of a page in your wiki. You can also access comments, editing history, a map of all available pages as well as files, and your own admin privileges tab. Let's create some content for the first page. Next, let's set up a site navigation. In order to do so, we'll use double square brackets around a new name. We'll call the next one Second Page. Close it with double square brackets. And for the purposes of this tutorial, I'll create another page called Third Page. Again, enclosing it in double square brackets. Optionally, you can add tags to this page. For now, let's save. You'll notice that the two links we just made are both red and italicized. This means that they link to pages in the wiki that have yet to be created. In order to create these pages, click on the link. You'll end up in the Edit tab for the page you just created by making a link for it. After generating content for this second page, you'll want to link back to your home page. This must be done manually by retyping in the name of the first page. You'll notice now, from the second page, we can click the link navigation to be returned to the first page, where we can repeat the process as necessary.